hell is she doing over there? Looking all at the main trailer. They just moved that citation trailer right there in the middle. They put that over there today. I don't even know why they put it over there so close to this man aerolite trailer. But aerolite was here first. I don't know what she doing over here. She was all up between there and stuff. And got her cell phone out recording. That crazy ass rocking side to side like that. That's her husband up there on the cat backhoe over there. He can't get nowhere without her being somewhere around. That's the thing I'm talking about, these Caucasians. I don't know what is this one? What is she? I don't know what's wrong with. She all spotted and leopard spots and stuff on her. I don't know if she white or what. But that's her husband over there. So insecure, she can't let the man go nowhere unless she's somewhere by him and everything. I'm like, okay, he supposed to be a man. Can he go somewhere? I bet you he wonder, can he go somewhere without her around all the egg on time? She's so insecure. Weak and insecure. She's one of them other ones over here don't like me and stuff like that, right? Like, I give a rat's hind parts if she don't like me. If any of them, like, but they want me out of here. Barney keep on, want me out of here and all this. I don't know what she trying to do. She had a clipboard in her hand today with some paper on there. I'm like, I wouldn't be surprised if Barney didn't have a list of people that want to sign their name on there, want me out of here and stuff like this. She's weak and insecure too, because the way that Barney handled this place around here, it don't make no sense how trifling that this trailer park look when the other trailer park up there, it's ran and managed by somebody else. That place is clean. It's immaculately clean. And this place looked like they call it the trash pile, the junk pile or whatever. I ought to go walk around here and show you some of the junk that's laying around here. He got the backhoe. Look at her ugly. I don't think she's kind of nervous, twisting her hand part. And he probably scared to leave her dumb ass because she's scared. He's scared probably she's going to have somebody kill him or do something to him. Don't make no sense how they put that so close over there. You got a little space over there between that other one. They could have moved it a little bit further over to the side. They could have moved that over there a little closer to the left. You coming this way? Which way you going?
People still going in that trailer behind.
I don't know what trailer.
Behind your house.
You talking about the coachman trailer? Yeah, all them no good nothings over there. I mean, last night they abandoned the place. I ain't seen nobody over there last night, so.
They still going in there.
But they been there.
Up.
Frank been in there. He act like he don't know they doing it and stuff. The same ones that he said going in there, they don't supposed to be in there. He's in there with them when he comes over here.
I know.
Man.
Well, he's going to have to pull that out.
Frank ain't no good. Frank ain't no good.
He ain't no good.
No.
I know what he's doing now.